Introducing the AMD Versal HBM Series VHK158 Evaluation Kit, enabling evaluation of and development with High Bandwidth Memory, or HBM, and 112GB PAM4 transceivers. With 32GB of HBM and up to 1.7 terabits per second of total aggregate bandwidth, this kit is ideal for engineers looking to eliminate the bottleneck between memory and compute. The core of the VHK158 evaluation board is the Versal HBM VH1582 device. The VH1582 device is part of the Versal HBM series, which integrates multi-terabit high bandwidth memory, hardened connectivity IP, and adaptive compute in a single device, delivering up to 6 times higher memory bandwidth, 65% lower power per bit, at a fraction of the footprint relative to discrete memory solutions such as LPDDR4. This integration can result in lower system complexity and shorter time to market, unlocking amazing system performance. The Versal HBM series is designed to address challenges in networking, aerospace and defense, and test and measurement. The evaluation board is shipped with a one-page document that includes useful and important information about the board, a 1-year Vivado ML Design Suite license voucher, a power supply, USB and Ethernet cables, a micro SD card, and 2 QSFP loopback modules. Let's go over the board's key features. The board has 4 QSFP28 and 2 QSFP-DD connectors. These connectors offer engineers flexibility in designing with multiple optical standards. The 4 QSFP28 connectors support up to 400 gig, and the 2 QSFP-DD connectors support up to 800 gig. Utilizing the available 112GB PAM4 capable transceivers and the x16 PCIe Gen 5 interface, the board can support up to 1.7 terabits per second of total bandwidth. The FMC connector exposes 8 GTYP channels capable of operation of up to 28 gigabits per second each and 68 user-defined signals. In addition to the 32GB of HBM integrated in the VH1582 device, the VHK158 evaluation board also includes 32GB of DDR memory via 2 16GB DIMMs. The board has an industry-standard x16 PCIe card edge connector supporting dual Gen 5x8, single Gen 5x8, and single Gen 4x16. It's an ideal platform for evaluating high bandwidth connections between host systems and devices in the Versal HBM series. The board also includes the system controller with board evaluation and management tool. This is a great way to become acquainted with the Versal platform, as well as the various examples and tools available to help you create your own designs. The Versal HBM VHK158 Evaluation Board, accessories, and Vivado tools offer a total platform for rapid development right out of the box. By leveraging the example designs and tutorials, users can quickly evaluate the Versal HBM series and start developing their high bandwidth memory systems. Visit the AMD VHK158 product page to learn more about the board or to purchase the kit.